Hey, think about what causes a fatal accident.
T-bone crashes.
Hard to do that when you have to slow down and go around a big planter box and the planter box is in the way. But in order to get cars to slow down, you have to go around a fairly tight circle. And that's not real compatible with big rig trucks.